I had the opportunity to speak with Sergeant Solomon. Interesting man. Didn't have anything good to say about you.
You're a liar.
When Lennox surfaced after Cairo, rumors spread like a virus. Division tried to keep it under wraps, but they couldn't.
How did you connect him to Seventh Wave?
See, after the Miami screw-up, my crew was assigned to take him out. At the time, we didn't know it was Lennox. That all came together afterward. We never knew if the target was really him or not. Yeah, he was good. Kuwait City, Tokyo, almost had the shot in Kandahar. We came close a few times, but he always got the jump on us. S4 finally took him out in northern Pakistan. He's buried in some valley.
What's your take on Sergeant Keller?
Hothead. He's fucking out of control. See, the guy doesn't know the meaning of collateral damage.
Tell me about Valencio.
There's nothing to tell. Our crew was assigned to take him out. The op was simple. Get in, get out. After the job at the Steelworks, we were upgraded back to Alpha status. Valencio was one of the big four targets, a Seventh Wave boss. He escaped from Charlie team, so we were sent to bring him in. Intel reported he was hiding in an old asylum.
Size plus in strength.
Copy. Let's not get caught sleeping.
And maybe they're getting ready for a garage sale.
Stay down. I think we got movement up ahead.
Someone get on that bike!
Do you copy? I said hold your position. God damn it, three, hold your position.
Moving in.
Negative. Hold your position.
First level clear, proceeding to the next area. Stand by for upgrade, over.
We'll be right back. Carver, you still there?
Copy that. We got a defensive perimeter established around the building. Over.
Thank you.
We'll advise once package is secure. Out.
Killer, hurry the fuck up!
You